to another episode of The Polk Master.
That is awesome.
Okay, so a lot's been going on since I've last done a video. My daughter graduated from high school, and being the adventurer that she is, she wanted to try getting into motorcycling. So she got her endorsement from Harley Academy. She graduated, and now some people say I might have created a monster. There's Gabby. She's been about a week or two on the shadow, and she seems to be doing pretty good, learning all the things that she learned from Harley Academy. Okay, there's Gabby on the street glide, just riding around the neighborhood, seeing how she's doing. She's doing pretty good. I'm not gonna say I don't worry about her at times, but I pray for her and I hope she'll ride safely and nothing bad will happen to her. She's pretty good. She's pretty skillful for the amount of time she's been on the bike. So she's followed in my footsteps. Really enjoys the freedom that you feel motorcycling, and I'm thrilled that she enjoys it just like I enjoy it. Maybe even more she enjoys it than I do. And she's part of our community now, of other motorcyclists, and she enjoys it, and I'm happy for her, and I pray that she'll be safe.